Hey guys, this is Perry from Bright Agrotech. In the last few weeks, we've been connecting with a lot of extremely passionate educators across the country who are doing big things with STEM education. They've been telling us all about their unique classroom projects and how they're boosting student creativity and competencies using powerful hands-on experiences. We believe these teachers are blazing new trails in STEM education, and we want to share their techniques with other motivated educators like you. To do this, we're hosting a free webinar on September 4th for teachers looking to build their STEM curriculum with what we're calling the Soilless Science Classroom. So what is soilless science? Let's face it, most of our students have no idea where their food comes from. They don't know how it's grown, where it's grown, or who grows it. This in itself is a huge concern, but it's something we think STEM education can change with the Soilless Science Classroom approach. By using soilless farming and gardening techniques, teachers can grow their students' understandings of a wide array of concepts while growing fresh greens and herbs right inside their classroom. Introducing soilless science into your classroom allows you to teach students about plant and animal biology, botany, ecosystems, pH and other chemistry concepts, the scientific method, and much, much more. In this upcoming webinar, we'll talk about how you can start building your STEM curriculum using the soilless science approach to develop creativity and core competencies in your students. We hope you'll join us on Thursday, September 4th at 8 p.m. Eastern Time or 5 p.m. Pacific Time for this free introductory webinar. If you can't make it, be sure to sign up anyways and you'll receive a recording to listen to at any point in the future. We're expecting a full house and have only a limited number of seats for the live webinar. You can click the sign up link to get your spot. We hope to see you on September 4th for this exciting webinar.